Ideja za solo nastaje na koncertu Prodigija 2013. godine, gdje sam dobila inspiraciju. Ja sam zbog manjka prostora gdje mogu vježbati solo, svoje solo vježbala u nekim mjestima gdje je socijalno prihvatljivo plesati, na primjer klub, barovi.
DreamLab is actually a mobile platform for research of dream and imagery work that comes from Kabbalist tradition. So this is Jewish mysticism, and it's where I translate the work into the work or methodologies in performing arts. This time we're using it to start the work on a creation, and it's actually based on the myth of Genesis. It's being used now for a research of how this myth or memory of the myth that we have in the body, really in the physical body, in the cellular memory of the physical body, how it can reemerge but through the group. It was fun for a while. There was no way of knowing, like a dream.
I have the impression that we live in a kind of a life that there is no limit, and we are asked to not have any limit. And this, for me, at least as I understand things, makes us lose power.
Anakin Skywalker Junior je grupa od pet ljudi. Dolazimo iz Svemira, nismo sa ove planete.
Večeras nam je bilo super. Kužili smo se, mislim.
Gangplank je zapravo showcase i prezentacija znanja kojeg smo Drago, Marino i ja stekli na radionici istog imena u Zagrebu i Berlinu, koja zapravo koristi tehnologiju u razno razne dramaturške svrhe. Znači, od videa, oblikovanja svjetla, oblikovanja zvuka i kako međusobno oni mogu trigati jedni druge i koristiti se u suvremenim izvedbenim umjetnostima.
U ovom solu ja nastavim svojim radom na glasu i na gibu. To je to što mene interesira, s tim sam obsedena, kako se kaže, a little bit obsessed with the voices and the movement and the contact between them.
Thank you.